When you have advanced English vocabulary, you can always perhaps improve by increasing the complexity of current words. So, for example, if you use the word good, you can change it to beneficial and so on.